Hello everyone, today we're going to be having a go at Pokemon Indigo, the online Pokemon server. So what I have chosen, Froakie is my starter Pokemon, and I've literally just started, so let's go on to maps and regions. I think we'll start in the Indigo world, just so we can start off in a familiar place. We'll just go for this and then choose what we'll try and catch a ghost Pokemon actually, because just be a lot easier. Oh, Rhyhorn appeared. Let's take on. Oh, it's a bit of a high level. Let's see how we can do against him. Froakie. Oh, he doesn't know Bubble. Oh god, I think I made a mistake here. Hold on. Can we run? Okay, good. Let's go to previous map. Let's just start off from the beginning. Let's just start off here. And have a look around. So this is me here. Oh wait, what was that? Shiny Spinarak? No. Don't want to really want to fight a Diggersby. Fungus? No. Another Diggersby, Spinarak. Let's just go with a Volbeat. Let's see how we can do on here. Right, hopefully Froakie can go up a couple of levels and then we can get Bubble, which would be helpful. Well, that did hardly anything. 7 HP. Okay, we'll just keep using it, keep using it. Although he might he's oh wait, we're gonna die here. Oh, please don't kill me. Okay, I'm dead. Heal all my Pokemon. Right, we're gonna try that again. We're gonna go for it. Pokemon's full health, come back in. Let's go back to the map that we were on. Then have a look for some more Pokemon. Oh, we should take that Wurmple. Let's go for Burmy. We'll just start off basic so we can. All we need is that bubble, and then we'll be good to go. Let's go with pound. Okay, I don't think Burmy has any offensive moves, so I think we should be all good to get some XP off him. Get some money as well. Back to map. Can we see what sort of where Froakie's at? Experience. That doesn't say until next level. So we will just keep battling until we get to level 13. Oh, I always miss him. Should we go against this Volbeat? Yeah, let's try it again because he mugged us off last time. Pound. Although it's just he has just a lot more HP than we do, even though he's only level 6. We should be able to get him this time though. Yeah, we got him. Cool. What else? If we need to catch some Pokemon at some point. Oh wait, I can't actually see what's coming up. There we go. Yanma. Next, could have good attacks. We'll go for like the bug Pokemon, the standard bug Pokemon. Oh, burn me there. For goodness sake, I keep. Let's go. Oh, level 17, no. We won't be able to defeat that. Let's just go with the Yanma, why not? Oh, we have some new moves. Don't know if Lick will work on Yanma, but we can try it. Oh, I needed 5 HP. Okay, this is better. Quick attack. Hopefully, he's only doing 6 damage to us at a time. Okay, no, we're dead. We're gonna be dead. Yep, okay. Heal on my Pokemon. I need to catch another Pokemon, really. I think that's what we're gonna have to do is go ahead and catch. I need to find a decent Pokemon which I can. Let's just go down here. Electrike, no. Yanma again. If we go for Yan, oh, a shiny Caterpie. If we get a Butterfree, out of this, which could be good, and he's shiny as well. So I'll just use Pound on him. That did, oh, 10 HP. So 10 and 10. Okay, good. So items. Pokeball. Hopefully we should be able to catch him. And if the Caterpie was caught, yes. If the evolution levels are the same, if we get Caterpie up one more level, then we should be able to get a Metapod. And then I think it's Butterfree on level 10. Which should be good. Let's just heal. And then back to map. We're gonna try and if I can I rearrange these guys? I don't know. Wait, can I get like my team? Your Pokemon team. Oh no, I can't. Can't really move them around. Oh well. We'll just sort of have to substitute him out. Let's just go fight this Burmy. Can we change Pokemon? I don't think we can. Oh well. We'll just keep that Caterpie then for now. I'm trying to evolve Froakie to Frogadier. Back to the map. We need that bubble really. I'll get rid of Growl for that actually, because Lick is a decent ghost move. Keep forgetting that. Weedle, we'll fight him. Just use Quick Attack. I'm now level 14. So that gives me a bit of experience. Let's go down and see. Wait, let's have a look at our team. Froakie's still level 14. I don't know. We'll go for a Ledyba. Why not? Just go see if he. Hold on, is this how we substitute Pokemon? Hold on, well, I'll wait till it loads, I'll wait till it loads. If we go to here. Oh, okay. Let's use Bug Bite. I don't know if he will be. I did 5. Tackle. What? Failed? Okay, Bug Bite's a better bet for us. Yeah, we'll just do it like this. Sorted. Did Caterpie, hopefully Caterpie went up a level or two. But I don't know if he, oh, he's level 8 now. So it must be different evolution. Can we change this around? No. How do you, we'll fight this Burmy. If I just switch him out. Like can go for bug bite. 12 on that one. That's good. 8. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully Caterpie will be. I don't know how you know they'll evolve. Oh, we'll go for a Weedle anyway. Let's bring in Caterpie and go for Bug Bite. It's good because even if you do bring him in, you don't get oh, I don't know if this is gonna work out. Okay, no, I died. Let's bring out Froakie and then we'll head to the Pokemon Center. Okay, yeah, let's go. Don't know, do they just evolve? Like, would they just evolve in our team? He's now level 15. We'll go to here and heal my Pokemon. Oh, hold on. Heal all my Pokemon. Then back to map. We'll have a couple more battles just so we can see if we can get our Caterpie to evolve. We won't go for an Electrike. Nah, we won't go for Yanma. Just in case. We'll try to find another sort of weak Pokemon. We'll go for a Weedle. Yep, that'll do. Then we will go switch out for Caterpie. I want to see what a shiny. What's it called? A shiny. Metapod looks like. Oh, he's on 1 HP. Okay, right. So what? He's now level 10. I think our best bet is to find one more Burmy, just because we know that it doesn't have any. There we go. It doesn't have any moves that we can get hurt by. Seeing as our Caterpie's quite hurt. Switch him out. Then go for Bug Bite. Eight. Oh, 14, that's good. Yeah, we should be good here. 9 HP left. Yes, right. Back to map. Right, so next episode we are going to try and just level up our Pokemon a bit more, try and get them to evolve and see where we go next time. So I'll see you guys when that happens.